Amen. Now it's miracle time.
Praise the Lord. Everybody, I said, praise the Lord. Miracle time. Power time. Manifestation time. The key to open every door. The key to destroy the works of the devil. And the key to open those blind eyes. Make that lame leg receive strength and power, and then jump for joy. That key is here now. And remember, with that key, whatsoever we bind on earth is bound in heaven. Whatsoever we loose on earth is loosed in heaven. And the power of the Almighty God will come upon you there, roll away the mountain in Jesus' name, and destroy every work of the devil. I will be healed. I will be delivered. I will be set free. Immediately after the final amen, you check up yourself and you'll find out the key has opened the door. You have any challenge, any problem, any sickness, any infirmity, whatever, just raise up your hand. Lift the other hand at the place where you have the challenge, and the Lord will answer your prayer, will work a miracle, will deliver you, and will destroy every work of the devil in your life. Father, we thank you. We know with you all things are possible. And we know with the key of the name of Jesus, every door will be opened in Jesus' name. We know you are the same, Lord Jesus, yesterday, today, and forever. Lord God Almighty, you say you are God and you change not. And that every time, for everyone, whatever we ask, in the name of Jesus will be answered. I present every request before you right now. Open the door for everyone in Jesus' name. The door to the miracle life. The door to the mountain moving life. The door to the supernatural, spectacular touch of heaven in every life in Jesus' name. Every miracle your people are asking for. Every deliverance your people are asking for. Lord, I pray, send forth your power, deliver them in Jesus' name. Those blind eyes, I command you, be opened in Jesus' name. Those lame, weak legs, because of arthritis, I pray the power will get into your joints now. Rise up and walk in Jesus' name. Every internal disease, cancer, ulcer, whatever pain you have on the inside, I pray now in the name of Jesus, be healed in Jesus' name. Any challenge in your life, any challenge in your body, any sickness, any infirmity, whatever it is, be healed right now in Jesus' name. And whatever it is you have asked for, you have desired, you have demanded, be it given unto you right now in Jesus' name. You are healed. You are delivered. You are set free. Every yoke in your life is broken in Jesus' name. Lord, confirm it in every life. Thank you, because we know it is done. In Jesus' name we pray. It is done. It is done. Check up yourself now. You have a testimony.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Is that all?